Hello. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on where in the world are you watching this video. My name is José de Souza and today is April 4, 2016. I'm going to share with you some insights I had this morning while running a bit close to where I live. As I have done in the past 3 weeks, I started my day running a bit, and as it happened the other times, I had some insights that I want to share with you, as they were very valuable and important to me. So probably it may be the case that they are important to some of you as well. When I started running this morning, I was not thinking about how many laps I would run today, not even how much time I would be running today. I had no specific goal for this morning's run. I would be running as long as I could or my body would allow it. So, when I started running this morning, I started repeating in my mind a little mantra composed of three phrases. Three inspirational phrases. I am important. I deserve. I receive. These were the three phrases that I have repeated in my mind while I was running around the parking lot and feeling the rain falling in my body. And as I was running and repeating these three phrases constantly, what I have noticed is that even after the first lap, I was not feeling tired or feeling that I was making any effort to run. I was running in a normal, medium pace, not making much effort. And I continued to run lap after lap, repeating this mantra in my head. Sometime later, some thoughts have come to my mind, and they were not happy or pleasant thoughts. And shortly after those thoughts appeared, what happened was that I started to feel some discomfort in my lower right side, in my belly. And I found it curious because it immediately started in me almost a will to stop running. And I found it curious. However, since I started noticing it, I returned quickly to the mantra, I am important, I deserve, I receive, and just continued running, not thinking about quitting. And this allowed me to continue running lap after lap. And on the following lap, again, a not so positive thought has came to my mind. And again, the same kind of feeling or disturbance in my body appeared, this time a bit more intense. And the feeling of quitting running increased, of course. So, I have returned again to repeat the mantra. I am important, I deserve, I receive. And continued running. However, maybe on my subconscious mind, these negative thoughts were probably gaining strength. And I was feeling an increased will to quit running. So I increased the intensity of repeating the affirmations, I am important, I deserve, I receive, to try to cancel or delete this thought, this feeling in my body. However, even if I was increasing the intensity of the affirmations, I was feeling a bit more tired, and I have thought on my mind, well, just another lap. So I crossed the point where I started with this thought on my mind, just another lap, and continued using the mantras, I'm important, I deserve, I receive. However, probably the intensity of the not so positive thoughts were really deeply installed in me. The pain started to increase. However, I wanted to become in control. I didn't want to quit. Not at that moment. I didn't want to stop. So, the next time I passed to the starting point, I started using another mantra. I started using the mantra that is my brand. Yes, you ensure success. So I started repeating that mantra on and on as long as I was giving step after step. And curiously, the discomfort started to fade away. And when that discomfort was almost gone, I returned again to the affirmations I had been using in the beginning. I am important, I deserve, I receive. And with that, even if this sensation in my body was still there, I was able to run for two more laps than I started to think about quitting, intensively thinking about quitting. So I was able to run two more laps because my mind started to focus on what I wanted and not giving my body the opportunity to command me. And that was a really valuable lesson for this morning's run, That is, use the time you are running to program your mind with what you want to achieve and obtain. And with that, you are not focusing on your body actively, and you are not feeling tired so quickly. You are increasing your mental strength. And if you use some affirmations that help you focus on your goals, your dreams, your purposes, you are able to quickly go into the flow and run long distances. So, my advice or suggestions to you are: dedicate time to yourself, do some exercise, and while you do it, in your mind, create and repeat some affirmations or phrases that reflect what you want to obtain. In this way, your body will be able to continue doing the work that you are doing without being distracted and intensifying negative situations or emotions or feelings that naturally will come. So, enjoy your day, cultivate positive mental thoughts, and have an excellent week. Because, yes, you ensure success. See you on my next video. Bye-bye.